כמה טוב שבאת הביתה, כמה טוב לראות אותך שוב. ספר מה נשמע, ספר, ספר איך היה, למה לא שלחת גלויה, לא שלחת גלויה.
Everything is going according to plan, and Gilad should be able to contact his mother soon. All we know is that there is confirmation that he is alive. He is in fairly good physical health, and that the process of the exchange is underway, and that's the reason for the delay. So that's where we're at right now. The images that have come through, obviously recognizing that it is Gilad. He is 25 now. He was 20 when he was captured. So talking about the fact that he spent a fifth of his life in captivity in Gaza, contrary to the original description that he was released in uniform, as you can see, he's not. But there was, for some reason, there was the confirmation that he was released with a black cap, which obviously is true.
There's Gilad in an Israeli military vehicle.
There is so much to be said, and so many questions have been asked about the deal that's been done. But that's not really the story of right now. The story of right now is Hayom Yom Tov. For today, he's home. We're delighted. That's it. Maybe a year, who knows? But for right now, our soldier is home. We've waited for him for 5+ years. We've counted the days, we've campaigned, we've tied ribbons, we've demonstrated, we've emailed, we've done everything we can to show support to this young man and his family, and to the people of Israel generally, who have gone through an incredibly traumatic period whilst their son has been held captive in Gaza by Hamas. That part of his life is over, the next part of his life is beginning, and everybody here rejoices in that fact. I'm sure there'll be more pictures, there'll be more time for us to see and cheer and laugh, and for some perhaps cry or shed a tear. But I just wanted to say that on behalf of the Zionist Council, the Zionist Federation, the entire Zionist movement, what a wonderful, wonderful day this is. Indeed, Sukkot is fun simchateinu, time of our rejoicing, and what better present could we have?
Celebrations in state love. I want to just acknowledge everybody's support. The Zionist Council has been at the forefront here in Victoria of so much activity for Gilad, and nobody ever gave up. At one stage I said to Noah, you know, the fifth anniversary is coming up, and I made a mistake. I'll be honest with you, I haven't said this before to people. It was 4 or 5 weeks before, and I could see he turned to me and he said, but the fifth anniversary hasn't happened, Philip. Don't talk about that yet. And I realized I'd made a mistake. I was assuming the captivity would go on a lot longer. It did go past 5 years. But his mindset was, it hasn't come yet. So each day is another day for us to fight for this cause. And after that, I was very quiet because I realized I was projecting ahead, which was inappropriate in their presence. But they're very strong people. You know, they're quiet. No one was criticized early in the campaign for not being pushier about everything and not screaming. He said to me at one stage, he said, Philip, maybe I haven't been loud enough. I could see in his head because there was criticism about that in the Israeli press. And they did ramp it up. Aviva was different. She was much more sullen, much looked depressed most of the time when you saw her. Very, very difficult to talk to. None was better. The brother, very shy, didn't want to be part of the process. But the truth is, you know, early on, Aviva said to me, Gilad will not be Ron Arad. We will not let that happen. And you see now the results of that campaign. And just to add one thing to what Sam said, and he spoke very well, was, you know, that Israel, at the end of the day, the one soldier, the campaign for one human being, one Jewish soul, moved an entire country. I mean, you just have to think about the enormity of that. You've seen all these reports in America, other countries. People can't understand what this is about. Who cares? In America, would they even know about one hostage somewhere? But here, with all of the complexities, and we know about them, the families that have lost people, how difficult it's been. But this shows you that the Jewish people care about each other. And I think, apart from all of the other messages, it's such an important one for us. Thank you very much.
ספר מה נשמע, ספר, ספר איך היה, ולמה לא שלחת גלויה, לא שלחת גלויה. כמה טוב שבאת הביתה, קצת רזה, אבל זה חשוב. עשית חגים, עשית דברים, ראית קצת צבעים אחרים, ראית קצת צבעים אחרים, כן, צבעים אחרים.